You've heard Turn the Beat Around by Vicky S.
It's Brown in Space.
We're in the early hours of his fine day, and boy, is it shaping up to be one to remember. You're here with Monty Radio, 109.7. The time is now 5:02 in the AM. We've got a special treat for you lovely ladies and gents. Some of the soothing vibrations from the one, the only, Barry White.
Diamonds at least?
No! And we lose a man, guys!
We'll figure it out later. We need to go to the rendezvous point.
Who's gonna drive? I mean, come on. Roy's gone.
Jimmy, you drive.
Okay.
Oh, those boys really know what they're doing. We're coming to you from Monty Radio. It's just past 7 in the morning. Let's hope you lovely people don't have a busy one ahead of you. We're gonna run to the phone lines. Big question this morning is, how many people does it take to do a job right?
We'll find some way of getting Roy back, or the boss will castrate us, and then some.
Someone's gonna have to tell him. Which I can do. Alright, Jimmy, you stash the fan. Pete, you're with me. All clear, let's go.
Oh, Alex, one more thing. Are we gonna need the safecracker for this one?
Why?
Because I might have left it at the job.
Okay, new plan. Pete, you get the safecracker. I'll talk to the boss. Jimmy, you still snatch the van. Any other information that would be nice to know?
Gonna hone in a special little track. It might make your hair stand on end. We're coming right up at 9 a.m. The beginning of the day for many of you cool cats.
Oh, Alexandros, he'll be happy to see you. He's here to see you now.
How is he?
He should be okay if you've got good news for him.
Ah, Alexandros. How are you doing? How is your mother?
Good. She's well.
Could you shut the door, please? So what can I do for you? I assume there's no issue with this morning.
There was a slight issue.
Issue?
Yes. We left Roy behind.
Oh, what a shame. Did you get the diamonds?
We didn't.
You didn't get the diamonds?
No.
Well, you know, there's still time.
What you mean?
You're going back and getting them, I assume. Because if you didn't, who knows what might happen. It'd be a shame if your mother would have a nasty fall down the stairs. And Pete's lovely wife, horrible if she lost her nose in a botched surgery. She had such a promising modeling career. And little Jimmy, it'd be heartbreaking if he fell and tripped into a wood chipper, watching himself get ripped to shreds. That would be terrible, wouldn't it?
I understand. Do you want us to get Roy?
Oh, of course. And the diamonds. And if it isn't complete by tomorrow, who knows what will happen. Oh, and Alexandros, if it comes to it, the boy or the diamonds, I'll help you make the right decision.
I'll get the job done.
Hey man, how are you two?
Yeah, I'm going pretty well, how you going?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Yeah? Great. Weather's nice.
Yeah, weather's not bad, but work is work.
Right.
Can I do anything for you?
Yeah, mate, I'm looking for locksmithing accessories.
Yeah, locksmithing stuff. Just an R2, just down there.
Two, thank you.
All good.
Hey.
Hey. Hey man. You got your keys.
Thank
Have
you.
A good day.
You too.
We're just about to touch on to the 10th hour of the day. You're with Monty Radio. And we changed perspectives a bit. We went to the Cosmic Echoes. That was Expansions. Next up, Bossa by Muhammad Malik.
What's with the shade study, Harry?
I don't know.
Everything all good with the safecracker?
Of course. Who do you think I am? Jimmy?
Okay, I'm not totally inept. I messed up one thing.
So everything's fine with the van?
Yeah, of course.
What did the boss say?
He says our balls will stay intact just as long as we get the diamonds.
So, what did he say about Roy?
He wants us to get the diamonds. He doesn't care about the how.
What's the plan then?
Plan is same as before, but except we play it as if it's DB Cooper. No trace.
So does this mean we'll need the van?
Let's ditch the plates.
Ending this lovely day with a bang. We're coming at you late this time at 9:59 PM. This is Monty Radio. I've been your DJ Uncle Peanut. The next song is Hi Hash by the lovely people at Lafayette Afro Rock Band.
Thank you.
how was it?
Pretty good. We just played cards, me and the guys. It was pretty shit.
Did we get the diamonds?
They weren't there.
What do you mean?
Well, we went to the safe, all well and good. We opened it like a treat, but it was bare.
Fuck. We're fucking done if we don't have the diamonds.
You guys talking about the diamonds? I snagged him the first time, man. You fuckers just took forever to come get me.